it's like that, is it? Huh? Not talking to Seth today? Oh, the old silent treatment. Oh, whoa. That's quite a stench.
Hey, Seth. Seth, come back here.
Oh, hey, partner. I was just looking for you.
Looking for me? What? Over there?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Well, see you later, partner.
Where you going, partner?
Nowhere.
Okay. Nowhere wouldn't happen to be where that thing you're looking for is kept, would it?
No, sir. No, sir.
Come on, partner.
Okay, I was just fooling. Partner, you know, the thought of that treasure does funny things to me. According to the map, it's somewhere in that big abandoned house.
Check the back.
Please, before they find it.
We're in luck.
Whip them out.
end of this very long, long tunnel. Seth's gonna be rich after all these years. Woo-hoo-hoo! It's silk sheets and Parisian whores from now on, mister. What the goddamn hell is this? A glass eye.
I'm sure whoever that belonged to treasured it very much.
Those stupid liars. Those stupid chicken shit maps. Making a damn fool of me. A glass eye! It's a glass eye!
Stop with the tears and help me with Williamson's gang. And you can come up with another excuse to go exhume one of your old friends.
Hunting dead man's treasure ain't done me no favors. Sure. Sure. I'm ready for the living. I'll see you and Mr. Wes Dickens over at Fort Mercer when you gentlemen is ready.